Western Plaza of Acropolis, you climb up a false mountain. Hands, bracelets, and he's holding between the hands a double-headed snake, a bicephalic snake. There's the lower jaw of the snake, upper jaw, eye, a guy coming out, the body of the snake, lower jaw.
Consider like a unique monument in America or in the Mayan world. In the Mayan world especially. Right here you can see all Copan dynasty.
The last king, Yax Pasaj, sunrise. The idea of him, it was to legitimize his power, and this way you can see that the last king is taking. Archaeologists discover it, they call this place El Cementerio, the cemetery, because they found human skeletons, tombs,
and offering. But the study investigate and the scientists discover that here live the families of the 15 and 16 kings. And this was a very ornate structure. You can see foundation, little part of the walls. The facades had a lot of details, and the roof were the roof was made in stone. The next plaza, Jaguars Plaza, Eastern Plaza. And the part of this view of
Det kanske bara min fantasi.